I couldn't believe it. It's one of those things like being in Hastings, just, you know, growing up here my entire life, riding here forever. You ride past this, you know, pretty much abandoned building forever, and they've literally created a masterpiece. I can't believe it. I'm so stoked. It's mental.
So what do you think of the new park?
Mate, however much I say how good it is, you can't believe how good it is until you come in. Like, that bowl is like nothing else. It's like concrete, but obviously made of wood, so it's got like the grip of wood, but the smoothness of concrete, and it is so fast.
So, what do you think of the new bowl?
I think that the new bowl is pretty good. It's well made and yeah, it's pretty good. It's fun to ride. They know what they built and yeah, it's pretty good. The hips are good, the curve board is good, the training is perfect. Yeah, everything is good.